Beautiful love. This was the Ocean City Jazz and Blues Festival 2013 with Paul Schofield
and his
Cigar Box guitar.
Cigar box guitar.
And where's it come from?
America.
America, whereabouts?
Oh, well, they're made all over the place now and in this country, but the originals were sort of down the Delta. The people would buy an old box, cigar box, and put a broom handle through it, and attach one to three strings.
So how long have you been playing this one?
A few years now, this one, just getting used to it.
Yeah, what sort of music do you generally play?
Yeah, it's sort of pre-war blues,
do you do many gigs?
Just street performing, really.
Yeah,
that's what I like to do. Yeah,
so how long have you been doing that?
Street performing about 10 years.
And what's your name?
Paul Schofield.
Yeah. Where are you from?
Sidmouth.
Yeah. So what's brought you down to Plymouth?
Well just nice weather, and I had a day off. So
and you're not staying for the Jazz Festival this weekend?
Well, I might come tomorrow, yeah.
Because it starts today, I think.
It does start today, yeah.
So it's almost as though you're part the first part of it.
Yes.
So what's your CD?
That's just with my name on them, really. The one with the truck on it is more to do with, it's all pre-war, but it's kind of more songs and traditional sort of blues, and this one's probably more instrumentals with a couple of songs on it as well.
They're £4.
Yeah.
So how can people get hold of those?
On the street, basically.
On the street.
Oh, I haven't sorted myself out yet. So.
Okay. Thanks very much for that. Anyway.
You're welcome.
Cheers. Love Summertime TV worldwide. You can contact us at ccs1@gmail.com. Don't forget to friend the share the video.